I just got back from the South, which is great because I've been meaning to run more. And I like the South even in the face of the fact that they have a cute nickname for racism. They all call it humidity because they think it's heat instead of the warm fog of the souls that have been broken. Anyway, I was in this city called Wilmington, North Carolina. Beautiful city, ugly history, major port during slavery. And I know for a fact that my specific ancestors started their journey in North America in that city. It was very sobering, very profound experience as a black man to go to the building. I know my people were sold in and just take it in and just be like, wow. Now it's a Subway sandwich shop. I don't know how to feel. Is that progress or the most messed up Underground Railroad reference I've ever seen in my life?